Hey, you coming?
What?
You avoided me because of what happened.
What? No.
You were late to the briefing this morning, and now Patterson texted us 5 minutes ago, and you're just sitting here.
I didn't get a text message. There must be something wrong with my phone.
Oh, that's weird. You're not on the text chain. Patterson's freezing you out.
It's like seventh grade all over again.
Look, this is work. Whatever personal stuff Patterson has with you and Borden, she
can't blame her.
I'll handle it.